Hello, Pasco County, and welcome to the Pasco County Fair.
Okay, this is our junior showmanship class, and again, most importantly, huge round of applause for these individuals.
I'm Bailey, and I'm in 8th grade.
I'm Kate, and I'm in 6th grade.
I'm Jackie, and I'm in 8th grade.
I'm Anna, and I'm in 6th grade.
We are members of FFA at Pineview Middle School.
I first became interested because for a long time I've liked horses and I've ridden horses and I've always been around goats at the horse farm.
Last year I would go out to FFA with my friend and I really enjoyed it, so that's what made me join.
The best thing about being at FFA is taking care of the animals and having responsibility.
I've had dogs, rabbits, turtles, a bunch of other animals at home, but this is the first like farm animal I've ever taken care of. It's like really fun, and you learn a lot about the animals. During the week, I come after school, so I'm usually staying out there for about an hour every day after school, and then I come on the weekends for about 30 minutes each day.
Waiting for the ring, it gets nerve-wracking, but when you're in the ring, it's fun.
I mean, it was a bit nerve-wracking at first because you're always wondering if they're gonna slip up. I was showing a baby for the first time. It was his first time ever in the ring. So we were all wondering how it would react to going around there. But it did good. I mean, it's just more fun than being nervous.
When you're showing your goat, it's important to keep their collar up really high right underneath their jaw because they have really sensitive throats and they'll start choking if you don't.
I'm not really into a career with animals, but I want to live on a farm and take care of them, so this like helps a lot with that.
This year, I've learned how to feed the goats, to tell like when they're sick, and about different kinds of medicines and stuff like that, and about like when they're about to kid. I've watched all the other people take care of their animals, so it helps me learn about other animals, not just goats.
I think FFA kind of helped with responsibility. Because in dance, you always have to keep everything in perfect condition or you're not allowed to go on stage. And same with goats. If they're not cleaned right, they won't let you go on. If you're not wearing the right attire, they won't let you go on. So it's more about responsibility.
My advice for new members of FFA is to remember your dates and your paperwork. It's your responsibility. And don't leave stuff out that you don't want eaten by the goats, because it will get eaten.
If you want to do FFA, then go for it. It's a lot of fun, and there's a lot of great opportunities in there.